hugely honored and excited. It's a real gift to be able to spend so much time with the creative work. As I start to go through the work, what I'll be looking for is a real narrative arc in the work and in the storytelling. So going from insight to a brilliant idea that's then beautifully executed and creates impact for the consumer, for the stakeholders that it's meant for. I want to see that in the work, and I also want to see that in the storytelling. And that's really what will make a entry pop for me. Of course, the brilliance of the idea and the beauty of the execution will really seduce me as well. Like I said, I think storytelling, both in the work itself, how stories unfold in design work, and also in presenting the work and sharing the work with the world. I'm also looking to see how the use of technology can really impact the virality of an idea and how it catches on. I've already started the prejudging, and it's very impressive to see the use of technology in brand identity work, in the design of websites and all of that, of course. And there's just so many ways in which technology can be used, from the analytics that feed the content to technology that creates algorithms for the identity to technology that actually then delivers an enhanced experience. So I'll be really looking to understand the different ways in which technologies enhance the experience of brands and the use of design.